Just so you know, many animals were harmed in the making of this documentary, because that's the way natural selection works. And no matter how much you complain about the survival of the fittest, nature will continue to do whatever it damn well pleases.